What's pop YouTube, man? It's your boy Pierre. Welcome back to another episode of Pierre Reacts, man. Thank y'all so much, family. Y'all killing the subscriber goal. Going into March, end of February, the new goal is 300 subs. It was 200, but we already surpassed that, and we almost at 260. Two more subs away from 260, so y'all keep doing y'all thing. Let's try to get 300 way before, you know what I'm saying, March. Let's try to get it mid-February, man. Let's try to keep these views up, man. I say it every video, y'all support means everything to me. Without that, I would be nothing. So without further ado, if y'all new to this family, just stop what y'all doing. Just stop, drop down right now. Go hit the subscribe button, man. Turn on the post notification bell so y'all know when I post. And then go hit the like button, comment down on the video, and let me know what y'all think of the video. And also let me know what video y'all want me to react to next. And I'll dish it out, I promise. And in today's video, I'm going to be reacting to Goat, or however you say his name. Someone that I used to know. Never heard this artist, man. My boy told me to react to it. It's a pretty chill song and stuff like that. So we gonna get right into it. I love y'all. Thank y'all for everything. I'm done talking. Let's get right into this reaction. I'll see y'all in a minute. Why he naked? Why he fuck he naked for? Now that I think of when we were together. Okay. Like when you said you felt so happy you could die. I told myself that you were right for me, but felt so lonely in your company. He said, I told myself that you was right for me, but I felt so lonely in your company. You know what I'm saying? Talk to me now. Preach. You can get addicted to a certain kind of sadness. Pay attention, because that's facts. Like resignation to the end, always the end. So when we found we could not make sense, well, you said that we would still be friends. But I'll admit that I was glad it was over. Now you're just somebody that I used to know. Now you're just somebody that I used to know. Talk to me. He's saying, now you're just somebody that I used to know. I don't even worry about you no more. You feel me? You did me dirty. Now you're just somebody that I used to know. Now you're just somebody that I used to know. Okay. A little Picasso. So I guess they trying to do like both their perspectives on the like a relationship or whatever. So he had his turn to speak, now it's her turn. Okay, sis. Treat me like a stranger and that feels so rough. Y'all, so that's the end of this video, man. Y'all know at the end we rate these videos easy 10 out of 10. I like the lyrics, I like the tone, I like the pace of the music, you know what I'm saying? I like the art behind it, a little Picasso vibes. I didn't even know she was featured. I didn't read the whole title, so I didn't know she was featured, but y'all drop down in the comments and let me know if y'all want me to react to more music by him. And then if Kimber got some music y'all want me to react to, y'all drop down and let me know that. If y'all new to the family, man, drop down right now, go subscribe, turn on the post notification bell, then go like the video, share the video, comment what you think of this video, and then, you know what I'm saying, comment what you want me to react to next. I want y'all to try to say that 10 times, you feel me? Try to say that 10 times and I cash up you $100. But yeah, man, if y'all new to the family, drop down, subscribe, you know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna keep y'all too long. That was the end of this video. Like I said, I'm gonna try to do a double upload today, so we're gonna see how that go. And I love y'all. I'll see y'all in the next video.